Welcome to Let's Play GT Advance 3 Part 4! Alright, let's move on to the professional class of the championship, yay! I don't even know. I don't think games should have deadlines either, because that just makes them rush and makes everything worse, and it's just Alright, so, let's see, what's the first car I want to use? It is going to be the R32. Because it's too badass. So let's use the R32. Let's go race. I forgot about the licenses again. Holy shit, I'm so terrible. Yes, I did, Ludo. Anyways. I didn't get the perfect launch, which means I'm not gonna get the gold. Simple as that. I always said I would ban Daigo before I banned Jordan, and I accidentally banned Daigo, but it's good enough, so yeah. And, okay. I got the gold anyways. I don't even fucking know how. I just... That chicane's a lot easier than I was expecting. Okay. Moving on. Oh, this one looks terrible. Alright. Let's see... How terrible. Got the launch. Yeah, I did, Ludo. I might actually have to slow down for this test. Ooh. Something new. And then a chicane at the end. Why is there a chicane at the end? Okay, that was terrible, but I still got the gold. Holy fuck, alright. I did it. So now, last license test. Another course around Microcoat in an RX-7. Alright. Alright, let's try this again. This is a toughie. Hear that, I'm just shit at this course. Which is a very good possibility. Since I don't even remember it, because it's one of the early ones. So yeah. Alright, slow down for the hairpin. Nice, okay, that was so much better. Alright, we in there. We are in there, folks. And there we go. That's to the line. And gold. But only by 0.17, so... Ooh, it was close. I don't know. Alright. So we've got the professional license now, so let's move on to the actual racing. Our first track, circuit. Oh my goodness. Blowback, okay. Alright, let's try this again now that I have handling upgrades on this thing, because I need them. It's a necessity that I am able to turn this car. Like, I could do speed upgrades, I could try to be a cool kid, but fucking handling is just so important in this game. Like, look at this shit. This track is a mess. Fucking just... Somebody squiggles on a piece of paper. Here's the next track of the idea, boss. Okay, good. Put it in the game. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're good. We're good. Everything's fine. Gonna actually end the first lap in fifth place. Hooray! And relatively close to fourth. Even better. Oh, fuck. Keep going wide and shit. I keep not learning from my mistakes. I go off at the same places every time. And that hairpin can go fuck itself. I love the Nürburgring. It's just hard as balls. And I'm bad at it. Third place, second and first are way up the fucking road. Well, I should be able to catch them with my car's newfound awesomeness. Almost did that correctly. Oh, this is bad. And look at that, I already fucking caught second place. Good. Okay, let's grab the lead and the win. Ooh, that was a Supra. It was a Supra. I thought that was the last straight. No, there's still more. Okay, there we go. Got it. I got it. I fucking won. And won another Impreza. Yay. Okay. Next. Oh, I haven't used the S2000 yet. Let's use that. And I'm just gonna fucking upgrade the shit out of the handling every time. Fuck it. That's not the upgrade I wanna do. So here's what I do. Suspension. Differential. Weight reduction. Racing seat. That's it. This car's not gonna have much top speed, but hopefully that won't be a problem. So to blast laps we go. Okay. Take three. I need the perfect launch, which I got. Sweet. So, with this race, as I prepare myself, handling isn't enough, at least with this car. This car has a low top speed, so what did I do? I just put the stage 2 engine upgrade on it. Since that's the best one I have of that unlocked so far. So that's what I did. Now that I got the perfect launch, I have a much better chance of winning. I was almost there last time, but not quite. But yeah. Anyway, stuff, I don't fucking know. Ah, that's a wall. Stop hitting the walls, me. Stop being stupid, me. Anyways. Herpity derp. Okay. Smack. But starting the final lap in 4th place, so already much better progress. 3rd, grab 2nd around the next hairpin. And now let's go for the lead. This car is fucking loud. There he is, come on around the final hairpin. I believe that was an NSX, and we win, yay. Alright, I did it! Celebration, except, I don't know. Alright, final muffler upgrade. And a Toyota Mark II Grande, okay. Sure. Alright, let's go to Subaru, because there's a flashy thing. And let's use this Impreza, which apparently has just better top speed than the other one I used. Alright, so. Fully upgraded suspension, differential, weight, seat. This thing has good enough top speed. Let's go to the next track. Jesus fuck. Yep, this track is a holocaust, alright. So, hooray. Let's try this again. I know where I fucked up majorly, so I can definitely improve upon my run without needing to upgrade this car further and probably win. Even though I was quite a ways behind the leader, or the winner, I guess. But yeah. Oh, fucking chicanes, help. This is an assault on all of my fucking face. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. Fuck this track is what I'm saying. Okay. Starting to get used to it. Yeah, nothing amazing yet. Pardon me, sir. Okay. Hooray, 5th place, oh my god. fourth place. Smacking the wall again. Oop. Okay, we're good. Third place before the final lap. I think we're in good shape here. It's just all about how the final lap goes. The stupid cousin of Half Dump 2. This track is pretty goddamn crazy. Half Dump 2 wasn't even crazy. It was just I don't know what fucking that track was. It wouldn't have been. Half Dump 2 would not have been that bad if it weren't for that last fucking hairpin. Of death and despair. Okay, chicane. I'm actually doing really good this time. Okay, we're good. There's the leader. Fuck your NSX, bruh. Gotta make it through this last hairpin. No problem, getting good at that, actually. Okay, there we go. I did it, yay! Three. Looks like a tortured and raped version of Trial Mountain. Yeah, I can see that. Ooh, oh yeah. R33, guess what I'm fucking driving now. If you guessed the R33, you would be fucking correct. So, let's just do the turn goods on this thing. Because the turn goods are good. I only have one more upgrade to unlock, and it's the engine upgrade. Okay, knockdown. Other city course. Get knocked down, get out of cover. I don't know. Here we go. R33 time, oh yeah. Almost got the perfect launch, but oh well. Ooh, okay. Let's see how that's gonna go. Terribly. Yeah. Fly around all these turns, oh shit. Didn't quite work out there. You can knock this down. Oh, the puns. Anyways. Welcome to New York's retarded cousin. Are we talking about New York the city or New York the track from GT4? Because both of them are applicable. Okay, so far so good. Hey, that's that blue hedgehog again of all places. I just need to remove the phrase "so far so good" from my vocabulary, because every time I say that, that's what fucking pops in my head immediately afterwards. All right, there's the leader. Hooray, I'm leading now. Okay, there we go. Took me a while to get around the back marker. Got it! Pun. Purple R33 is just, oh, so good. Oh, hey, there's a final engine upgrade. As I mentioned it. Ooh, RX-7, fuck yeah. Well, I guess we're gonna use the RX-7, fuck it. Just keep going down the line of what I went. Black, like the night. Can I scream at your face? Okay, go ahead. Scream for me, anyways. handles. How many races do we have left? 4. Terrible Mountain. I agree. This definitely looks like a terrible mountain. Alright. Oh, these winding courses. Somehow they're becoming worse. I don't know how much worse we can get after Terrible Mountain here, but oh god. Oh fuck. Oh no, this is a fucking... okay. I'm gonna have to remember that. Let's hope that I actually am able to remember that. Fifth gear for life. Smack. Very open hairpin. Oh god, then it becomes not open. I've not been able to shift up from fifth gear yet. Did for like a split second there, but it wasn't really worth it. Jesus Christ, okay, that was one lap. Of this terrible mountain. No, this is Trials of Mountain's retarded cousin because it has mountain in the name. Family never liked him because he was terrible. Etc., etc. Anyways, I'm doing shit right now. Okay. Made it. Somehow made it, I don't know how. Alright, this hairpin, gotta do a very late apex on it. Just what I love to do. I do it all the fucking time. Play something better, but this game's good. Oh shit. I'll play something better. Sonic 06. No. Okay. Can starting last lap in third place lead to victory? I certainly fucking hope so. Oh my god. I do not want to do 3 more laps around this hell. Skyline. I'm assuming the lead car is an NSX, but I don't fucking know. Oh shit, shit. Okay. See the leader. There's the leader. Gonna pass the leader. Yep, it's an NSX. I'm absolutely not surprised at all, fuck. Okay. One more section to go. Okay. Whew. Terrible Mountain has been conquered. Holy fuck. I like dick. Anyways. Ooh, Mitsubishi GTO. Fuck yeah. Guess what I'm gonna use? The GTO. Punch it. Alright. There we go. Yeah, surprisingly got that first try. I don't even know how. I'm the funny guy who's always on here. Yeah, hilarity. Porsche Unleashed on Game Boy. I've actually played the ROM of it a little bit. For some reason. I don't know. Skyscraper. This one doesn't look nearly as terrible. Okay, let's try this again. My car was slow. Alright. Anyways. So, Skyscraper Take 2. This car is now fully upgraded. Because I lost by quite a bit, even despite not getting the, factoring in not getting the perfect launch. It was a big loss, so. Big fast, man. Oh my god, this car's so much faster. Holy shit, 190 miles per hour. How do I fast? Okay. Also, holy shit, this track's so much shorter than the fucking terrible mountain. Actually, this probably isn't even shorter length-wise, but it's definitely shorter lap time-wise. Okay, there we go. Flying into third place. This car is insane now. I like that bit of road on the inside that just kind of exists for absolutely no reason other than to exist. Fuck, leader's still way up there though. Come on, go. There he is, Skyline. Okay, got him. Fucked up the last section, everybody got it. Yay, I got it. Too fast, just get furious, goddammit. The Fast and Furious Club. Oh, fuck no. Ooh, alright. R34 is mine. And I'm be using it, yo. Alright. I like how the game lags a bit when quickly scrolling like that. Eh, fuck it, blue. Blue's good on it. Okay. So, let's do the usual shit to it. I hope that I don't need to do anything more. We'll see. We shall see. So, go to race. Slippery. Except, oh my god, okay. Alright, I've had enough of Slippery. I've been trying this for far too long now. So, all the upgrades went on. No more fucks given. Let's just fucking go. I definitely could have won it with my without putting all these upgrades on there, but I've had enough. I have had enough. So I'm just gonna fucking go easy mode and yeah. All right, half dump turn. That did not go well. Motherfuckers still have higher top. And then again, I missed the shift. Okay, whatever. Smack. Third place. Almost 200 miles per hour in this car. So very close. Hello, second. Alright, now. Very, very, very large gap from second to first, but my car is pretty much god tier right now, so. Matter of getting around the track. Not like that, though. Jeez, fuck, that was bad. Oh, and I just fucking punched my mic stand, trying to scratch my face. I'm sure that was a pleasant sound. Okay, smack. Balls. Leader. We meet, finally. Fuck you, get behind me. Okay. And that is how you win a Half Dump 2 2.0. You go easy mode by fully upgrading your car. I don't even know. There. Win. Goal. Mic stand broken me in tears, yeah. Which is better, Taco Bell or Burger King? I'd say Taco Bell. Toyota Aristo. Alright, anyways, for the final race, I'm using the Garaya, because it's a badass looking car. I mean, I don't know if it's like the best car in the game, but it's a badass car. If you want the shits, get Taco Bell. If you want mediocre food, get Burger King, because Burger King isn't that great. Alright, this car can turn. Let's go to the last race. It's a circuit. It's called Flash Speed. This is not a circuit, this is a winding track. God damn it. This had to have put one more winding track on me here, and it's wet. And at night. They're going full fucking insanity on this last one. Holy shit. Cut the turn. Big open area. Okay. What the hell is this? I don't even know what the fuck that section was. Somehow they're making something a little weirder and maybe worse than Terrible Mountain. Ah. Yeah, on Terrible Mountain I couldn't get out of fifth gear. This one I can't get out of fourth. Because of the wetness. All the wetness. Anyways. Okay. Hey, Scarlet. Nice fucking chicane there, game. I fucked that up, whatever. And the longest front straightaway ever. There's been a couple tracks like that, where the front straightaway is like 2 pixels. Go over around whatever the hell that's supposed to be. Alright. Smack, smack, fucking shit. That's not how you do, that's no. Hello, third place car. How are you today? Get the fuck behind me, I don't care how you're doing. Smack. Shit. Okay, chicane of weirdness. Okay, well, I didn't really swing out wide, but whatever, that works. I'm like, alright, swing out wide for last turn, and then I just don't. Gotta catch the leader. He's not too far ahead, so this shouldn't be too bad. Before it's fucking terrible. Like Terrible Mountain? I don't know. Gotta keep referencing Terrible Mountain since I'm on a winding course. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, I'm in the lead. Yay. Ten million mistakes later. I got this. Okay, there we go. Holy fuck, alright. Second place achieved. Aw, yeah. Okay. Did it. First place. Ooh, we won the kart race extra. Yay. Ooh, and the Honda NSX. Aw, yeah. And we've also unlocked expert mode. Just like in GT Vance 2. There's an expert mode. So, we have to go through all that again! Congratulations, you've unlocked expert mode. I'm sure this is the credits, so, meh. Alright, so. We have the extras, we have normal and expert now. So, we're only halfway through this game. Hooray. And stuff. Next thing I'm gonna do, though, is probably the drift combo shit, because it does unlock cars. I forget how, like, but it unlocks cars, and I gotta do it, so whatever. So with that, stay tuned for more GTA Vance 3, and drifting, because I'm gay.